this press conference is for me to announce the state acquisition of Pakun Hydro Electric project from the federal government. The Sarawak state government has reached an agreement to acquire the entire equity interest of Sarawak Hydro Sdn Bhd SHSB, the owner and operator of the Pakun Hydroelectric Plant, from Menteri Kewangan Malaysia and Pesuruh Jaya Tanah Persekutuan of the Federal Government of Sarawak. And I would like to mention here the acquisition of Pakun Hydroelectric Project. The acquisition will be made by the Sarawak State Government wholly owned company, that is Sarawak Energy Berhad, a vertically integrated electricity utility and energy development company. The acquisition of SHSB will enable the Sarawak State Government and Sarawak Energy to have full ownership of all electricity generation facilities in Sarawak, providing Sarawak Energy with greater flexibility in optimizing the management and operation of electricity supply in the state. Agreement has been reached in principle that the ownership and operation of the Pakun Hydro Electric Power, the country's largest hydro power electric plant, shall be fully returned to Sarawak through the acquisition of shares in Sarawak Hydro Sdn Bhd. SHSB is owned by the federal government to Menteri Kewangan Malaysia and Pesuruh Jaya Tanah Persekutuan, and was established to develop and manage the Pakun Hydro Electric Plant. The plant was fully commissioned in July 2014 with an installed capacity of 2,400 MW. This is a major concession by Putrajaya, and I would like to thank the Prime Minister for this. The acquisition of Pakun HEP Hydroelectric Power represents part of our overall strategic plan to develop and consolidate state abundant energy resources, which make the state, in full control. In full control of energy for the benefit of our people and our economy in the long run. Going forward, this will certainly help Sarawak Energy improve Sarawak's capacity to maintain power security and reliability and enable operational efficiency through better integration of the Baku and Murun HEP, the Hydro Electric Project, and coming soon will be Balik. In other words, we got four already: Batang Air, Pakun, Murun, and soon Balik. So we got four. Renewable energy that is in our exclusive control by the state. The 944 MW Murun HEP, located upstream of Pakun, was developed and its own and operated by Sarawak Energy Group. And then Sarawak Energy and Menteri Kewangan Malaysia analyzing the detail for the transfer of assets. So that's all. Meaning what I'm saying here is that we have negotiated with the federal government, and the final last month was the final negotiation between me and the Prime Minister, and the Minister has given us that you take over the whole lot, stock and barrel. And then meaning that the moment barcode is ours, all our energy production will be exclusively Sarawak food. In the long run, it will benefit Sarawak. So we become real powerhouse in this part of Borneo, which we can sell to our clients. And it's a very important strategic acquisition that Prime Minister has given to us.